Hey guys, how's it going? Lil Monster here, and welcome back to Super Paper Mario. Now, the last time I played this was when I was doing some Nintendo Week, counting down to Mario Odyssey. So I'm gonna go ahead and continue it, like I said. Let's go ahead and start it, shall we? Okay, so we left off here. Okay, I was in here. I remember being in here. Who is this guy? Woozit! The hell was a Woozit? I'm the elder around here, so watch it. What do you want? Get off my rug! Actually, we were hoping to pass through town. Nothing but desert past here. There's treasure, but you'll get grit in your grunders. That's what here is for. Your town keeps the treasure safe from you. Watch it. Can't let you pass. See this little guy in my pocket? He's got something to tell you. Know what he says? Watch it, so give it up. Was it? You're the hero? Dumplings! Dumplings? If you were, you'd have a pixel that's shaped like a hand. If you had one, I might believe you're the hero, but you don't. Watch it. Was it? You do? Of course you do. You're the hero. Knew it all along. Oh my god. I'll give that green feller a call. He'll let you across. Crazy. He just pulled out his cell phone. Hello, Green. It's me. Watch it. I said watch it. Watch it. Watch it. I said watch it. Not botch it. This hero feller wants to get across the bridge. Yes, I told him about the grit. Ah, yes. Let's keep that between us. Just let the mustache guy through. Just get off my rug. Okay, I'm getting off your rug. You keep talking to me. My reading skills are okay. Okay. Let's see this. Okay. Thought it was some secrets or something. I don't know. Go in. I got a call from old... So you're that hero guy then, huh? Right on. I put the bridge across for you. Straight away. Cool. Thanks. There you go. Mind if I ask a question? Red or green, what's better? Hey, you're wearing red. I'm on to your lie, buddy. You done kicked me the hell out. I was trying to make you feel good, shit. We got a star. It's only been 4 minutes of the gameplay and I already got a star. Awesome. With a bold quiver of his magnificent mustache, Mario let loose a hearty sneeze. A single grain of sand had flown along the warm wind and tickled the hero's nose. It wasn't long before Mario and Tippy found the source of the sand, the old desert. Along the endless sun-baked expanse, Mario and Tippy continue their search. Chapter 1-3, The Sands of the Yolk. Didn't old man Watchet said something about there being some ruins around here? The pure heart can't be far now. We better not waste any time. Alright, let's go. Shit. Alright, I want that flower. This is a speed flower. It temporarily speeds up time. Wait for me. Oh, shit. Yes. Throw his enemies with searching flames. Run for your life, it's a zombie shroom. Oh, oh. That was weird. Okay, there's no way in hell I'm gonna be able to get that. Okay, I can't reach it. What the hell? What is that? Jump! Oh my god. Fucker. Alright, I'm just gonna ignore you. Go in this door. Okay. Okay, Stop, 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 stop! Ooh, that was a good throw. Get this guy. Throw it at that Goomba. We gotta level up! Yay! Gonna put over here. Nice! Did I miss something here? Step up here. What's this? You got a courage shell. This shell briefly reduces damage. I am missing something here. I'ma wait a little bit, because that told me where I had to go. Let's go. Alright, come on, let's go. What is this? Find ye the tall red palm tree of fortune and leap under the branches 10 times. What? Find ye tall red palm tree of fortune. Leapeth under its branches 10 times. Okay, so I gotta find a palm tree with red something. Something red on it, so. Okay, red tree of. Guys, I'm lost. But I'm gonna keep trying. I'm gonna figure this stuff out. I gotta get past this dragon, motherfucker. Why did I throw him that way? You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna let you come over here. Come on. How do I? Pass. Alright, so red palm tree, that's what I'm looking for. There it is. There it is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, I figured it out. Got it! Get me out of here, get me out of here, get me out of here! Don't you die, Mario, don't you die! Don't... Oh... Just wait, just wait. Okay, you can go now. Can I carry it? I fucked that up. Okay, so... Oh my god. Alright, I'm gonna save. Can I jump on the box? I'm gonna wait. Try again. Gentle with it. Okay, finally. Googly, so you're the lad sticking his stashy in me boss's business. What the fuck? Oh, him. Is that serious? Trying. Chunk on it? Okay.
Okay.
Chit. Throw. Nope, you get hit, Mario. Pick him up. Throw him. Stomp on him. Pick him up. Throw him. Yes! I beat the boss. I beat the boss. Woo! Oh, we taught me. Till we meet again. Hey, chunks away. Bye. Did he just fart upwards? What? No. No, I didn't understand a single word he was saying. Is there something over here that I should know about? Oh. Ass. Shaking the hell out of it. About time, shit. Okay, I feel like... Oh, cool. I'm missing something here. I don't understand what the point of that was, but I got coins, so. Your heart. Where is it? I'm waiting for it. A bunch of pillars here. What is this? I don't know what to do. I'm gonna go back to that other door, because maybe I'm not understanding. Press minus and one at the same time to make some. Oh! That's what I do. Okay, I got this now. Yeah. press 1 and minus. There's the star right there. Okay. Somehow Mario had found the strength to cross the desert's sweltering dunes. I hope I said that right. Ahead was a sprawling complex of ruins rising out of the sand. Thankful for the shade, Mario and Tippy ventured deeper inside. They were the very ruins Old Man Watchet had warned them about. God, I fucked that up bad. What dangers lurked in the shady corridors ahead? Chapter 1-4, Monster of the Ruins. Mario, I can feel it calling. The pure heart is nearby. But wait, I sense something else. Emanating from the sand dunes? Be careful, Mario. Something else is waiting for us ahead. Oh no. What was that? Is there any secrets that I should know about? No? Okay. I found the key. Okay, let's keep it moving. Don't get hit by that fire. You got hit by the fire anyway. Let's go. Okay. Jump down. Something happened outside the room. Let's go see what it is. I'm gonna fall. Alright. Let's go see what happened. What the hell happened? Okay, there's a key! Get that key. Get the key! Mario! Oh my god. That means there's gotta be something here. Woo! Nothing. Alright, I gotta figure this out. Oh, there's a ladder. There's a ladder right there. You almost fucked up, Mario. You almost fucked up. Okay. You might want to go. This is our time to leave. Let's go. What did we do? Did we drop down? Take that as a yes. Okay, that's it. I guess I have to go this way. Warning. What's happening? Intrusion detected. Leave immediately or be purged. He looks intimidating. Level 5 mustache detected. What? Oh, it's not. I don't think it's gonna fight me. Oh, maybe. Oh! Hmm. an ass. You are an ass thing. This is bad. Here we go. Control Alt Delete. So, am I fighting this thing or not? Okay, I'm fighting it. How do I beat it? I don't know how to beat it. What? Grab one of these things and wait. Go this way. Got little ass wings. How that big ass thing can fly with those little ass wings? Come here. Come here. System crash. I beat it. Now he's a skeleton. Wow. I got the pure heart, y'all. Think I got the pure heart. Merlumia? Who was saying that? Hey! 1500 years. I think I seen that right. I pressed a button too fast. Okay, I'm gonna listen. Storm of love. You see, I asked for la 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 la. I know, Mario. You was not Mario. Give me that heart, bro. Give me that heart. Jump up. Jump. Oh, it comes to you. Okay. You got a pure heart. End of chapter. Before disappearing, Merlumia had entrusted Mario to save every world. She had waited 1,500 years to deliver the message to the legendary hero. With the second pure heart in hand, Mario was in great spirits. But 6 pure hearts still remained to be found, and the journey had just begun. With a flutter, Tippy said, "I think we'd better return to Flipside." The weight of every world's fate once again rested on Mario's shoulders. You know what? I think it's a good time to end the gameplay. Super Paper Mario. Thanks for watching. Give this a thumbs up. I might post another gameplay today. Not of this, but probably of Mario Odyssey, because I haven't played in a few days. And I kind of really want to get far in that game. So give this a thumbs up. Stay awesome, and I'll see you next time. Thank you.